Back here at home, Senator Shannon Grove and Kern County DA Cynthia Zimmer will be announcing critical legislation this afternoon targeting criminals who are convicted of human trafficking. Currently, the crime is not defined as a serious or violent felony under state law. This legislation would reportedly add human trafficking to those lists, making it a crime, a strike under the three strikes provision. They'll be announcing it at 2 o'clock in front of BPD headquarters.